Lord God, we give you thanks on this beautiful day in the life of John and Megan. And as you bless their union today at the church, we ask you to bless their life together.
Whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is just, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is gracious, if there's any excellence and if there's anything worthy of praise, think about these things. Keep on doing what you have learned and received and heard and seen in me. Then the God of peace will be with you.
John, do you take Megan for your lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do you part?
I do.
Megan, do you take John for your lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and
I do.
Megan, take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and the Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
John, take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
My privilege to say to John and to kiss your bride.
He's perfect for her. I've never met two people that were more entwined into each other's lives. You guys grew with each other and only became more perfect together. You're also the weirdest couple I've ever met, but I do love that about you guys.
I got it.
Few words to John. You know, I can't believe till now, I can't believe that he's married. Oh, wow. And now I'm so proud he's the man that he is. He's gonna create his own family.
A couple months ago, he told me, he's like, I am the luckiest man in the world. And honestly, he really is, because she's great. So please, cheers, thank you.